One thing you need to be aware of when you're traveling, especially if you're going by plane, is how to turn your system onto airplane mode, meaning that it will not search or send out any external signals. So on Windows 10, there's two ways of doing this. So option number one is to find the signal option. So that's usually the internet access and left click. And you can see here at the bottom it says flight mode. As soon as you choose that, it's going to turn off all of the Wi-Fi. Everything's turned off and it's now in flight mode. To turn it back on, all you need to do is click Wi-Fi and turn off flight mode. And you can see it then searches for everything and should reconnect me to the internet. So that's option number one. Option number two is we can also do the same thing through the notifications pane. So that's in the very bottom right hand corner of the screen with a little message. And through here what we've got is your settings at the very bottom. And if I click expand, it'll give me a few more. And here what we've got is again flight mode. So by clicking that on, everything gets switched off and we're all done. And again, to switch it off, all I need to do is click it again. So, quick and easy, how to switch a Windows 10 device onto flight mode and how to switch it off.